5-0. What a result.
Yeah, it was nice. Before the game, you know, we spoke and it didn't really matter what the actual result was. In terms of goals, we just needed to get the win. So that was really pleasing. It was quite a tough game at times, but I thought we, you know, we defended well, we put pressure on them very well, and overall we were very happy.
They did have a period of dominance in the second half there. What got you through that?
We spoke before the game about being you know, professional and disciplined and having that winning mentality. So I think it was that, you know, we had a lot of boys that have that had a great season so far, and we know what to expect when we're under pressure, you know, how to ride it. And that was a really important part of the game. If they had got a goal, then it could have been a different story. So very pleasing to get through that bit, and to get a few more goals after that as well.
You've been the Wanderers for a few months now. How are you doing?
Yeah, really well. I'm loving it here. The training's been great. The coach has been excellent as well. I've come at the right time, you know, the business and the things. It's been really enjoyable. Couldn't wish for a better start to the club. So I'm loving my time here so far, and hopefully it can continue like this.
Give me a sneaky inclusion in the squad for Sunday?
Who knows? Whether I am or I'm not, I'm just here to play a part. I'm doing the best for Western Sydney. If I play, then I play. If I don't, then I don't. I'll be giving my best no matter what.
Cheers, mate.